that is... It's Monkey Boy Blue!
And Pigeon Tail Sue!
Part 6, Horizon Zero Dawn. It's getting hot in this suit. I'm sweating grease.
Oh my goodness. Keep that over there.
Bacon grease.
It almost made me fall into the water.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you, ma'am. Are you my mama?
Blasphemy, sisters.
No. That's this boy.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern.
I think that's the girl that stopped him from throwing the rock.
Mm-hmm. In her
of course
honor,
he hates her. Of course.
Light its flame.
Whose child is he? She gonna be her best friend.
For who? Ross.
For Ross, man.
Yes, for Ross.
I don't know my mom.
And forget these people.
And it's not just for myself, apparently.
What is the child?
We have to do this, like, for real. In real life. Like, you and me. We have to do this.
Okay.
I think this is so cool.
Sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Pass the chain of love.
To Ross.
Oh, to Ross. Pass the question. Pass the little Ross. Ross rhymes with Ross. And lost.
Hello, Owen.
Cost.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I don't know what else wrong with that.
What?
I've never seen anyone else with a
fire. I was not even paying attention to you.
In a ruin north of the claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves and the old ones bored into mountains.
His eyes are black, too.
Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Not me!
Did it malfunction or did...
Why come to Norland?
Or did it...
Aaron
or did something else
happen? Expedition, and the
was that the question?
Drinking,
yeah.
That's all.
My bad.
Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost.
You want me to skip past this?
When all this is over, I'm back...
So you're an explorer?
Just another Outlander girl.
I'm sorry, y'all.
The man's gotta
I thought it
smarts.
Would pause it, like it did
I
last time.
I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
This guy is a lying jerkwad.
Which one? Never have
Why
any?
Are you lying to me, man?
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Ooh. Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
Just get away from this man. He's no use.
I don't understand. We have this divine calling that you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
What?!
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
And I can't wait to beat up that kid, man. I just looked at her and just was like, they really let her in here.
Wait, where am I going?
Right. See, this is what's wrong with people. They teach people to hate. They just, oh.
I thought I froze the game, but nope.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
That man ain't got no upper lip either.
These people live in hatred.
Is this the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very talented.
How dare she? I can make fun of her, but her make fun of me?
Who's come in from the wild? The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
I don't want to talk to him.
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you on. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Man, you're afraid. Or I pity. I don't know.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar.
Ross.
It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was...
Then I'll brand you tomorrow.
Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Mm-hmm. It would be a surprise.
They're all just sitting there. They ain't saying nothing.
They don't care.
I would be scared to go to sleep, man. These people are...
Nice
terrible.
Job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to boss, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, that was a bit more friendly than the competition. Not just being like a jerk. I wish everybody else would sleep.
Your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
You can pause these, but I'm not gonna touch it just in case.
You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Oh, I think she might say not bad, I guess.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Y'all keep saying get some rest, but I'm afraid one of y'all might try to kill me before the morning.
Right, how are y'all sleeping on that rock-looking pillow?
I think the whole thing is rocks. Can we just get like some sheep fur, maybe?
Can I get a hood? That'd be cool.
That's what I said!
Aw, they don't have your outfit in the cutscene.
Alright, y'all. Ready for the proving. It's happening.
I guess I really don't have to do it.
mantra?
Yeah.
Is that in the cutscene?
Can I get the mantra?
Of course.
Man, knock him to his death. Or pull his leg or something. Kill him.
Got somebody to talk to.
Hey, it's that guy. The guy who was guarding last night.
Oh, really?
Braves! Ready yourselves! What will it take to get you out of here?
They're going to cheat us on?
No, I really have to do stuff. What are you doing?
Oh, snap. They attack it, man. These things attack.
Ah! They're going to be fast.
Are people going to die?
I hope so.
Oh.
Woo-hoo! I can't run.
Well, this is freaking cool. Kill a braver. So it's horns and the back is our weakness. Is it weak against fire? Yeah, just eat the trophy.
Huh?
Lose your trophy.
This is my trophy?
Loot it.
That's my trophy?
No, loot your trophy.
Go. What are you talking about?
Pick up the pieces from
your kill.
From the body. She's gonna kill them all, of course.
Whoa! He did that on my hand.
Why is he paying so much attention to her? This is annoying.
Looks like you'll need another.
I killed another one. I can just easily get them. Am I the only one left?
Oh, this is horrible. These people are terrible. Shoot an arrow through his face.
I can't move. Where did they go?
There's one over there. Oh, is that true? I don't think so. So what is this, a race? You gotta do stuff to get to the end first? I think that's what it is. That was so annoying though. Why are you paying so much attention to her?
I'm trying. You're very slow.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. The outcast coming.
She was behind me.
Even that man, so annoying. Really?
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Fast away, Nirvali. You'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Man, these people are horrible. Even the grown-ups, like...
It's because she's an outcast.
Who cares?
You better kill yourself.
Apparently now he cares. It doesn't get any easier.
You're insane to go that way. Let's
just
go. We put
it forward
just
now.
Stop
right there. Just
turn
around and climb back up.
Who's gonna leave?
I can't see.
Fuck.
The father
back on. Poor boss.
Whoa!
I will
die.
She's trying to kill herself.
Stop.
I'm dead. Alright, so go on
so
this.
The
come
on now.
Or we could just fall off, you know, that works too.
Up and at him.
Stop dragging.
Okay, I almost went to the side.
Gotta keep going.
Dude, get. What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill her.
Yes.
This is what I'm doing.
The outcast is catching up. How's
Man, they care too much about her. It's so annoying.
What do I do?
Triangle, triangle, triangle. Okay, well, that was fine. It said raffle.
No, it wasn't. I could have just died.
Someone help her.
I did it.
Oh, I thought you just jumped.
Yeah, I bet you did.
Now,
hurry.
Keep at it.
Climb, girl, climb!
Bull, bull, bull.
I am clicking like fast.
Please don't cheat.
Where did they all come from?
Yes!
Shit, Wendy! The outcast cheated!
Smack him.
An outcast with the proving? Never.
What?
She is a brave now.
Oh. I was about to say, can you stop shaking the mic?
I'm happy.
But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among us.
Are you kidding me?
It's not, it's the tribe.
I was about to say, y'all.
Guys.
Who was that? Oh, God.
The dick. That was...
The kids should have dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Did he kill him? Of course not.
Are you with us? I'm with you.
Well, now you're with us.
Now. Kill the defilers.
What do I do?
His voice is familiar. Oh, here we go already. With his incompetent self. He was so self-righteous.
Oh, Mother, help us!
Yes, let the nature just wipe them away. Swoosh.
Kill the invaders!
No, nice.
I told you my aim's good when it wants to be. Stop moving! They're dead.
They're too strong.
What are you talking about? This man's crazy.
Quick, run for the slip wire.
What's happening? Are they being invaded?
I don't know what is going on right now.
No witnesses, no survivors.
Don't die. Oh. Happy. She's our only friend! Of course, it's me.
There's more!
And yeah, just you while they're fighting. I mean, while they're hiding.
Yeah. That's a thing.
Man, I really hope after this, he does not, like, try to take the victory and say, I did it all. That would be so annoying. Oh, no. Was he looking for you?
Yeah, he was looking for me.
They're all hiding while you're fighting. Wow, that's insane.
Too many of them! Help me out!
Who are they gonna say when the proving, though? Because the woman, she didn't die, I hope.
I mean,
she
yeah,
got shot with an arrow.
Dead. She's dead.
But she got shot in the side.
They're not gonna be like, oh.
Kill the invaders!
You know, I didn't win because I
heard you. What'd you say? Why is that? Why is he still talking? Oh god, watch your health. He's talking like he's helping. So this is the first time that you fight actual people.
A non-moving target. I'll just follow him, like, stay still. Oh, they had arrows! I need the arrows! Give me your arrows!
And your hood, too.
Now, just end while we have a chance.
Whoa, is that a gun?
Yes.
Or a flamethrower?
A gun.
Oh, wow.
Mini turn.
Is this a boss fight? Oh!
No!
Oh. Yes, he's dead.
Why would you run out there, though, like that?
Because they're ignorant to guns. They don't know. I don't think they've ever even seen a gun before.
There's two of them. But it's just him.
Yeah. Nope, you're right. Just one.
What? Dang it!
So I think the real problem is humans. Which is always the real case here.
What?
He's not shooting.
No, he is not. So many of these things. They don't know where I'm at. It's hilarious.
Holy crap. Oh, that's the first gun. I didn't expect to see guns in this game. What about you? A big old gun.
I don't know. It looks pretty cool though. I want your arrows. Cutscene! I need the scavenge. Don't have arrows. Oh, they have the things. They're like that guy.
Are they them?
I don't know. Do we have two? That'd be cool. Oh, Aloy. See, it's I thought that was the guy who was a jerk.
Ross? Well, yeah.
Yay!
Yes! It was, of course, it'd be freaking smart.
I knew he was not gonna leave Aloy alone. He was always going to watch over her.
Of course it wasn't smart for him to just drop her and instead of just not throwing her off the cliff and then facing him.
Ross, just stab him with the thing! Kill him!
Girl, get up! Get up, girl!
Hurry, help Ross, because this is the point where he's about to die. Help him, Aloy!
Is she up yet? She's just sitting there.
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Oh, it looks cool. Holy crap, man. These guys are seriously evil.
Got up and stabbed him. Oh, her next cut. Why am I not dead?
Rest! I'm gonna start crying.
Oh, I have my outfit on.
But it's lost.
So I guess it would have been better for her.
Why can't you roll with me? Roll with me!
Hey! Alrighty guys, that was an epic episode. We did the proving.
Found me before I bled out.
I'm talking.
Yeah.
Why is no one here? Where am I?
Here, go.
So we did the proving, we found out that
we won.
Close to her mom or something like that. Yeah. A new group has came in and tried to take over the Noras.
That's the group name?
Yes, this is going to get crazy. So hopefully you'll join us in the next episode. Hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.